introduce yourself?
Yes. Hello, my name is Quyên. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 5. I go to the primary school.
What's he wearing?
He's wearing a green t-shirt and red trousers.
Has he got long hair?
No, he doesn't.
Has he got a red t-shirt?
Yes, he has.
A red t-shirt?
No.
And what's she wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress.
Has she got long hair?
Yes, she has.
Is she wearing a green dress?
No.
And what's the time?
It's 12:15.
Okay. What's he doing?
He's watching TV. He eats breakfast.
What's longer, a pencil or an eraser?
It's pencil.
What's bigger, a book or the pen?
It's book.
Which animal is taller? These children are in a race. Who comes first? What's he wearing?
He's wearing a green t-shirt and brown socks.
Who comes second?
Is he wearing a green t-shirt and brown socks?
Who comes third? I'm going to ask you to spell 5 words. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. First word, boots.
B-O-O-T-S.
Good. Second word, invitation.
I-N-V-I-N-T-A-T-I-O-N.
fast.
F-I-S-T.
That's fast. Tidy.
T-I-D-E.
Children.